Welcome to the Bahrain International Circuit. And any moment now, our drivers will take to the track and the Bahrain Grand Prix can begin. There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best, of course, at Turn 1, and then another soon after into Turn 4. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into... Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting... And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson. Why don't we kick off by discussing Max...
for a new strategy option. Thank you. up a place. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.